for this online program of Goa's Liberation Day. As we all know that Goa's mother tongue is Konkani. So let's hear something about Goa in Konkani. Also this khubat sundar asa karan aachya ya 19 December disa amche goy swatantra zalle. Ya varsa ami 60ve goy mukti varsh manaytar. 450 varsa Portuguesani goycher aple rajya kele. Goyang 19 December 1961 ya disa मेकळो श्वास मेळ्ळो गोय स्वतंत्र झाले एक काळखी रात सोपली आणि स्वतंत्रायेच्या उजवाडाची सकाळ फाकली पण गोय स्वतंत्र करपाक कितल्याशाच जणांचे जीव गेले तांच्या या त्यागाचे फळ आजच्या दिसा म्हळ्यार 19 डिसेंबराक मेळ्ळे या खुशीच्या दिसाची याद म्हणून आम्ही दर वर्सा 19 डिसेंबर मनयतात देव बरें करू
Hello everyone. On this auspicious occasion of Liberation Day, I extend my greetings and my good wishes to all of you. Today, we are celebrating the 60th Liberation Day as we have completed 59 years of our liberation. It was on 19 December 1961 that Goa was liberated from the Portuguese rule. Goa is the 25th state in the Union of India. Post liberation, Goa was a part of Union territory of Goa, Daman and Diu, and Goa attained its statehood on 30th May 1987. Though India had attained independence from the British on 15th August 1947, Goa was still under the Portuguese rule. This made the freedom fighters to fight for Goa's freedom, which was from within Goa as well as outside Goa. Many Satyagrahis entered Goa to free her from the Portuguese rule. Many sacrificed their lives too. Still, the Portuguese did not agree to leave. Later, the Indian government deployed armed forces to free Goa from the Portuguese. Operation Vijay was launched. Accordingly, the Indian troops were dispatched and instructed to attack Goa, Daman and Diu. The Indian army entered Goa from north, east and south. Thus, the Indian soldiers succeeded in capturing all the government buildings. The Portuguese Governor General Vassalo e Silva handed over the political power to the Indian government by signing the instrument of surrender. Thus, Goa was liberated on 19 December 1961. Our Goa is being a land of unique scenic beauty and well known for tourist destination. Goa offers a variety of beaches to suit any holiday style, and Goa has made a lot of improvement in the field of tourism. Goa is also one of the fastest growing states in the country. Goa also has a literacy of 88.70% as per the 2011 census. Goa also has plans to become a leading educational hub in the country. It is true that without harmony, there can be no peace, and without peace, there can be no progress. Religious harmony is of prime importance. And in our Goa and Goans, there exists a communal bond which makes us to enjoy this peace despite communal diversity. We are truly blessed to have peace in diversity, and we need to keep up the spirit of unity and integrity and maintain the peace and order in the state. Once again, I wish you all a happy Liberation Day 2020. Thank you.
परखडी रावपाक कोणाकच आवडना सदांच तांबड्यो मिरसांगो आनी तिखी पेरां खावपाक मेळोवन पाजऱ्याच्या दारांत ते आसल्यार ही रोवली वता
गोवा एक ऐसा राज्य है जिसका नाम सुनते ही याद आता है दूर तक फैला समुद्र का किनारा, उन्मुक्त जीवन शैली, फिरकते कदम और काजू से बनी लाजवाब फेरी। लेकिन गोवा सिर्फ यहीं तक सीमित नहीं, इस प्रदेश में कई ऐसे बेहतरीन रिजॉर्ट्स हैं जहां लोग शांति की तलाश में आते हैं। गोवा में अक्टूबर से मार्च तक का समय पर्यटकों के लिए बेहतरीन होता है।
Good evening, everyone. My name is Diya Sonar. I'm studying in class 1st. Today, I will speak on the topic Goan Festival, that is Christmas.
My topic name is Festivals of Goa. The most popular celebrations in the Indian state of Goa are Goa Carnival, Sahajav, Ganesh Chaturthi, Diwali, Christmas, Easter,
Shigmo,
etc.
My topic for allocation is Goa Liberation Day. Goa Liberation Day made the independence of Goa complete as Portuguese left in India forever, because that time Goa was only part that was under the dominance of Portuguese.
My topic is on Goa Liberation Day. On the occasion of Goa Liberation Day, I extend my hearty greetings and good wishes to all. Goa was liberated on 19th December 1961.
Good morning, Headmaster, teachers, parents and my dear friends. My name is Harsha Kamli from Standard 5th and Division A. Today
I'll be freely move around in this state without anyone questioning or imposing any kinds of restrictions on us. We feel satisfied.
Goa is the smallest state on India's western coast. People live in Goa are called Goans. Their official language is Konkani.
Teacher and all my dear friends, today my topic is on my lockdown experience. When the lockdown started, I was feeling very sad because I can't go out and have fun with my friends.
Vicky's experience in lockdown. Words like coronavirus, COVID-19, lockdown, pandemic were new to me, but they have changed my life and my perception towards life.
My lockdown experience. When the lockdown started, I was very excited. My final exams were cancelled. I thought that I will enjoy a lot in...
Amazing and shocking for me. Suddenly, my parents advised me that I should stop going for school outside my house, not to meet my friends, not to eat outside food, snacks, etc.
Everyone awaits a long break from their busy lifestyle to spend a quality of time with their loved ones. Even students like me want a break from their homework, exam and assignment to spend time with their oneself and to rediscover our talent.
Precaution and health care during pandemic. As much as possible, stay away from other people and pets in your home.
How to preserve cultural heritage and language of Goa. The smallest state in India is Goa. Goa covers an area of 3,702 km². Goa's neighboring states are Maharashtra and Karnataka.
As we all know, Goa is the smallest state of India. In spite of this, it is famous all over the world for its culture, heritage, language and greeneries. It is a secular state with Hinduism, Islam, Christianity freely practiced here.
Now what is fitness? Fitness is a physical activity or exercise that improves your health and reduce the catching or developing of several diseases like cancer, diabetes, etc.
During the COVID-19 pandemic, when all of us were restricted in our movement, it is even more important to be as active as possible. Even a short break from 3 to 5 minutes can give us a mental relax and improve our blood circulation.
The outbreak of COVID-19 affected all the human activities aspect globally ranking from education, research, etc. The entire world was in distress. As a result of COVID-19 threats, the reality of situation was challenging to bear, and the education sector was one of the worst hit by the COVID-19 outbreak. Thank you.
A very warm good morning to all. My name is Gurbani Lohar, and today I am going to speak on a very important topic, that is the impact of COVID-19 on education system in Goa.
The little corona with its war of declaration against humanity, one of the great impacts of COVID-19 pandemic is on the education of the country. The COVID-19 pandemic has affected the educational systems worldwide.
Somewhere in the second week of March, the state government began shutting down schools and colleges temporarily in order to control the spread of novel coronavirus. The structure of schooling, learning, including teaching and assessment methodologies were the first one to be affected due to this closure.
Today I am going to tell you how English is important as a language. English is taught over 118 countries and is the language of science, trade and computer. But why only English? Because of British. British ruled over us for 200 years and forced us to read and understand English. But why still we talk in English? Because there are 100 plus languages in India.
We all communicate, but how do we do it? Through words. Not just words, but words in a particular language. But we need to consider the fact that speaking alone in our mother tongue is not enough in today's world. We mingle with different people almost on daily basis. There are people from the other countries as well as people from different states of India.